I am a baked potato. What's the question?
I was wondering, what kind of person are you?
I'm a baked potato. Nothing less and nothing more. I have eyeballs. I can see.
And why do you talk to me?
Because you ask. Anyone who asks should be answered. Correct?
But mashed potatoes aren't supposed to talk.
I'm not a mashed potato. I'm a regular potato. I haven't been mashed, haven't I? And a mashed potato doesn't live because he's been mashed. Does that answer your question?
I feel something pounding in my head.
Oh, it's my radio waves.
Oh, stop it, please.
Okay, there you go. Feel better?
Oh, yes, much better, thank you.
Good. Another question?
Yes, do you like synthetic socks?
Oh, synthetic socks. In our world, synthetic socks is a household name.
Synthetic
It's a household name.
Well, cops. Well, cops dressed in blue. Cops. Cops dressed in blue. Cops have mustaches. Well, cops arrest people. Says a lot about their laws and stuff. Cops. 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 Well, we love cops, and we don't love cops. Yeah. Cops. Cops are all over the place. Cops don't understand. Cops like to arrest, and cops like to carry stuff. Cops. Alright. It's happening. It's a happening song. We love cops. We hate cops, and we love them. We make love to planet Earth, everybody! We make love to planet Earth! We make love to planet Earth! Oh, we make love to planet Earth! We make love to planet Earth! We make love to planet Earth! We love cops, and we hate them too! Wow! Love to planet Earth. We make love. not here. You're imaginary. You're in my mind. Go away. Leave me alone. What?
Thank you.
get back here, son. Yes, you.
What does it want to do with your life? Oh, oh God, I'll tell y'all, God, it's really shit, man.
Yeah, it's like total. Hurry, you're running sideways.
Okay, Aaron, watch.
Well, let me turn off
this
the
speakers.
This
is great. You have to see this. This is great. Watch. Aaron.
What? I'm watching. Stop off at like a restaurant or something and eat French fries and stuff like that. I like ones with cheese and stuff. Let's stop off at a restaurant, a cheesy restaurant or something, and. Because we can get all kinds of food there, and because I like the French fries with cheese on them.
I had a party. There's a lot of people. There's a lot of beer, and the police came, and. Bill Tucker was there, and police came, and everybody got citations, and it was fun though. It was loud. I got in a lot of trouble. And it was on Saturday the 10th, January, 1987. And
oh God, can you feel?
Just sitting on top of your nose, licking your inside. This woman is so beautiful,
so pink,
so luscious,
so exasperating.
What do you think about a woman? Do you think
she has nice
breasts?
Do you think
her breasts
resemble something
that has pleasure? Do you think you love to
love her? I want a woman so badly. I want a woman so badly.
Tell us what happened to you out here. Roger. It's awful. We may never see him again.
I had a good Christmas. Another year has passed. Today it is my birthday. I hope it is my last. Yeah. Good Christmas, another year has passed. Today it is my birthday. I hope it is my last. Yeah. Today it is my birthday. Today it is my birthday. Today it is my birthday. I hope it is my last.
It's trouble that's come to other countries throughout the world.
Scringing around in your diary. Find something good to eat. Maybe you'll get lucky. It might be a treat. Animals are dying. Animals, they are a frying. And lipstick cats around. Spreads on her wet lips. Scum in the sink. I'm on the brink. Shit in a hole. Live for soul. Begonias are in bloom. Sitting on the moon. I suddenly get the gist. For sleeping.
To school and I go to math, and then I go to homeroom, and then I go to English, but before that I go to gym, then I go to reading, then I go to lunch, then I go to science, and I get a detention for writing on the desk. But Mr. Cooper won't write me up. He won't write me up. I know it, I know it, I know it, I know it. Oh! Then we go to Bramson. Then we go to Bramson. We sit there and we vegetate. And we vegetate. So people can't stand it anymore. And then we go out the door. Then we go to study hall. Yes, study hall. Yes, study hall. Yes. Oh, glorious study hall. Then we go to woodshop. Then we work on our projects for 45 long minutes. Then we go on.
Mark with Electricity Extension 478.
I'm sorry, he doesn't live here anymore.
Oh, damn.
Well, do you know where we can reach him?
Yeah, is there anywhere I could reach him?
Cannot. This is... Who is this?
Mark. Do you want to know who I'm calling for or who I am?
Who are you calling for?
I'm calling for Mark. I have to go speak with Mark. I've got to talk to Mark.
We have to speak with Mark.
Okay, do you know where he is?
Who's?
Hello?
Mark who?
Mark from the Amiibo.
Mark who?
From the Amiibo.
Don't know the guy, why?
Okay, wrong number then.
Turn it up a little bit. Wait. Who should I ask for?
Steve.
Jesus Christ.
Hello?
May I please speak to God himself?
God!
I want to talk to God! You've got to miss me!
Oh, baby.
Talk to God! Oh yeah, baby! Oh,
God.
Where's God?
Yes!
Hello? Hello?
Hello?
This is Satan! Satan! Ah, Satan!
So is he around?
Oh, no. Who's I ask for?
Mike. Think of something. Something, pick up the phone.
I don't know.
Hello? Yes?
May I please speak with the human mud pie?
This is the human.
Yes. Is this him? Hello?
Sure?
No.
Shit!
Is this?
Okay.